Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country road
has four big adapted exploitations to the breeding of the Iberian pig: the Valhongos, the Jarals, the Tinocos, and the Montitos, located in the county of Salamanca. These properties possess the title of special sanitary protection, completing this way the maximum demands of sanity and hygiene. The Jarals, it is endowed with modern facilities designed for the breeding of the Iberian pig. From 1985 it gives raw material of maximum quality and homogeneity. They are 30 ships with more than 20.000 square meters of covered surface, where the selected animals are harbored. The cultivation of corn low watering, cereals, and wide areas of oak mount for the inner corn. They guarantee the feeding in full freedom of the pigs. Besides their own properties and with the objective of supplying their production, selects and it hires the best in Sinar meadows for the development of the Iberian pig, mainly in lands of Salamanca, Caris and Badajoz, preparing this way of 14 to 15.000 dedicated hectares to the breeding and put on weight. The animals are born in individual paridaras with maximum surveillance. Between 14 and 16 months they develop skeleton and musculature that then, they will make the delights of our palate. They lapse this way their days, chasing between trees and undergrowths, enjoying an unmistakable natural mark. The reproductive potential comes guaranteed by 1,500 females selected by its genetic characteristics and controlled individually during all its life. The result is the daily birth of 75 pigs, subjected to the best programs and sanitary controls. To the 2 months of life, the pigs already begin their development in freedom. In Valhongos, great part of the feeding of the pigs takes place. Cereals, pastures, acorns that are supplemented when it is necessary with good barleys, soy, corn that are previously selected for quality. The pigs move in absolute freedom for the prairies, going up hillsides and running fourvals. According to our experience, this type of upbringing is it that guarantee a superior quality in the end products. In other words, to achieve a good product it is necessary, without a doubt, a genetics, a good race, but in turn it is necessary a feeding appropriate and a lot of exercise so that muscle and filter the fat. In our establishments the pigs stay until the first 110 kilos weight with a rationed feeding, to get a long and muscular animal. Then, yes, feeds it so that the pig puts on weight and finish off. In this property, they are raised between 6.000 and 7.000 pigs. Constantly in freedom, so much the mothers, pigs and animals for it puts on weight. We have a race of Iberian pure. Controlled and registered in their genealogical book of race. This way, it guarantees the quality of its meats, flavor and inner structure of the skeleton that it allows to the animal, to develop all its potential in weight and that it capitalizes, that to run for the field so important for the muscular sin and distribution of its fats. So necessary for the obtaining of a ham of high quality. Inside the feeding, the acorn is the responsible one basically so much in the quality of the meats and fatty, like in the flavor that transmits to the end product, making it only in their gender. With the result that the base of the upbringing of this Iberian pig is carried out in complete freedom and in properties where there exist great quantity of oaks. These flourish in the month of April, they are developed during the spring and their crop is at the end of October. There it begins to fall, it is collected and it is given to eat the pigs. In the property Valhongos, great part of the cereals is cultivated, for the feeding of our pigs. And in those months that it doesn't reach our own production, it is supplemented with the acquisition of soyas, barleys, corn, controlled in their quality, also. In our properties, to free field, it has fulfilled the shepherding of their boil and pastures. For the obtaining of a good ham, besides a selected and controlled feeding, it is necessary a genetics that is basic. But it also plays an important list. The style of upbringing that they take these pigs. Because of her it depends their musculature, filtration and quality of their fats. That in definitive they will be responsible for the organoleptic characteristics of the end products. see here, you tweeted a pure Iberian pig. Its genetic uniformity and its excellent sanitary state is observed. And we already begin from this early age to their nutritious control and physical activity. Of their motto. That a good end product needs of an absolute control in all its productive chain. From this incipient raw material until the final elaboration that we will see later on in our industrial establishment. We see as the animals they run in full freedom, fundamental condition of their upbringing. This lifestyle. It demands big extensions for the production of this pig. It is fundamentally the great difference that it exists with the normal exploitation of the swinish livestock, in stables, fed and without mobility. That they allow to hurry their outputs on weight in this way to increase their economic profitability. In summary, they are products different with very defined markets. The Iberian ones and the rest. Here we see the silos of the cereals and the facilities for the preparation and dosage through computers of those balanced. These facilities are absolutely necessary for the so much control of the quality like the speed of growth and put on weight with which the animals will be developed. With all these improvements and with the classification like properties of official protection. That they guarantee the control absolute sanatorium, free of all the illnesses, it allows us to fulfill the demanding norms of the European community. And to be under perfect conditions for the export from our products to everybody. We will continue now with the description of